And Conway police tonight, they are investigating after a shots fired call early yesterday morning. According to officers there, someone broke into a car on Technology Boulevard. The victim heard the car windows break and came out to investigate, but then went back inside for safety. That's when the car owner shot at the suspect, and the suspect shot back. No arrests have been made, and no one was hurt. Cal News 13, though, as we learn much more.